was in second year university. I started studying a lot with this young woman. She comes from a Polish-Canadian background. I am from a Bangladeshi-Canadian background. She is Christian, although isn't practicing. I am Muslim. It would be fair to say that her family background is very different than mine. We became good friends, spending a lot of time together, and by fourth year we'd started dating. At first I was hesitant. I didn't think it was a good idea because of how many differences there were between us. But we were really drawn to each other, and so I decided to jump in and see what would happen. We got into a lot of problems right away, like the first week. The first thing we did as a couple was go to a Halloween party. She was in the kitchen drinking with some friends, while I was in another room. I felt uncomfortable that night because I associated all my feelings about alcohol with her. In fairness, it was normal to her to be drinking and to get drunk, but to me, it was abnormal. That night, I told her that I didn't want to have anything to do with this relationship if this was how it was going to go. However, we talked a lot about it and moved on. She understood where I was coming from, and we agreed on a compromise. She would try drinking less to see what that was like, and I would express what I felt a lot more, and at the time it needed to be expressed. This event stuck in my head, and at some level affected the amount of trust in the relationship. I was concerned that she was doing this for me, and not because it was something that was important to her personally. This thought reoccurred in my mind a million times over, and through many occasions, events, and discussions with her. The relationship went on, and although I had doubts in my mind, we did many regular couple things. And I should mention here that she was an amazing person, full of life, someone I could be both intelligent and silly with, someone who shared my passion for learning, who brought me into her home, to her family. She introduced me to her family with pride and happiness. It broke my heart that I couldn't do the same for her. Here lies another issue. My parents had no idea I was dating her, that I was dating at all. They would have been very disappointed if they had found out. But I felt like I couldn't tell them because I myself was unsure and still doubtful of what I was doing and if it was right for me, if she was right for me. Throughout our relationship, we were still dealing with differences. I am Muslim, and not just culturally, but I try to practice the religion. She was Christian, by name, so was not very religious at all, neither was her family. This, I quickly realized, would be a problem for us in the future, because Islam is very close to me, and it is something special and influential in my life. If I am with someone who is not religious, who is not spiritual with me in the way that I am, it makes things very difficult because there's a space between us. This was another issue floating around in my head. So, I could not be at peace with myself and be in the relationship at the same time. I told her this. I did not lead her on or lie to her. But she would say that we could work on things, that a relationship is about compromise, and where there is a will, there is a way. If we wanted to be together, we would find ways. I guess the will was not strong enough. The closer we got and the more things we did together, the more we realized the bigger picture, the inevitable. A little over a year in, during the Christmas holidays, she wanted to go to Cuba for a week, something which is perfectly normal to her. I couldn't just get up and leave like that because I had a lot of responsibilities at home, so it wasn't as normal and easy for me to do. I couldn't tell my parents I was going with her. I would have had to lie. My parents still had no idea I was dating her. To her, going away together was something that was dependent only on us. To me, it was different because I had to put my family in the equation. This created more tension and stress in the relationship, and although she was patient, I knew that she was upset, and she herself had doubts floating around in her mind. We decided to end things before we got any more serious. We decided that although emotionally it might have been a good thing, the relationship was not going where each of us wanted.